now 3-1.
High ball to right, and Mather makes the play, tagging his Freeze, and he's going to score. Mather got a late jump on that ball.
He slipped.
Ball's finding you, isn't it?
He slipped, but was able to recover. And the Cardinals get on the scoreboard with the 18th RBI. Right off the shoe tops, but I think he clearly catches it. Yes, he does. Recovers, gets the ball back in, but not before Freese scores the run.